Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Ordor, and I'm back in my campaign of EU4 with the Incan Empire. Last time we could get all of South America, and now we are just waiting to do the course in the X. Are you going there? In the ex Brazilian lands. As you can see, we still have to convert this and get the course done there. And also, we have to wait until 1700 because we have to embrace the last institution as well. Therefore we have some time, so we are doing some more conquests in North America. We want to get rid of these stupid colonizers, and next on our list is Florida. And we also, I found out, we have a lot of claims on Chickasaw. They are more or less the land of Choctaw, so we will just take this land for Choctaw, and afterwards, or more or less at the same time, we will attack Florida. Yeah, let's do this. Also, we have a ship down here. Nah. Yes. Let's try to steal some maps from you. From the Congo. Can we steal from South Africa as well? Boat, go home. Like, go to South Georgia or something. Dongo and Congo. It's all of Congo. You're at two wars at the time. We are moving up a second army, so we have two armies up here. Some sealets have risen. Why are you doing this? Go away. You get our king, and this army gets the good general. Let's take the next tech idea group. 16,000 Floridians. That's great. Come on. Let's take his capital. They conquered the Cherokee land. ₹2,000 go there, ₹2,000 come here. Yes, just give this to Choctaw. We are not at war with France. Yes, I did this mission, and I did this mission, and we probably will do this mission as well. Probably shouldn't do this war in speed 5. It's the first time for some time that we have a bit more to fight. not sure if we should try to kill the Floridian army or just ignore them. Ah, there they come. They're going back, so probably we should try to get rid of them. Separatists. We got not rid of them. We are stupid. Saluda. Nice. Let's kill some French. Really, they are too fast for us. Too bad. Nope. Plus 15%. Still 661. Yeah, let's do it. Let's get some edge against the French. Where are you going? Let's see if we can catch them. So our discipline is much higher, our morale is more or less the same, our tactics are great in comparison to them. We will kill them. Also these guys. Yes, we catch them. So you are going up north to the capital. We occupy even more land from you. Yay. There is Miami. Interesting. I thought Miami was more down there. Well, the Shawnee did some conquest up here. But it won't help them, I think. Xiningwe. Let's go there. They are now part of our country, so next thing will be that we will they really hate us, but I really don't care. Really, so little. We have to give the nobles land. Interesting. Let's give them grain country. Is this is Puno. No, we won't give them Puno. This is gold. Gold, fish, grain would be good. Oh, there is some grain. Oh my God, so many small provinces. Let's give them nothing from here. I mean, we have 40% now. That's what we needed to grant them some some other stuff as well, like getting a minister and getting a general, and let's give me military points. Let's go there. Yay, we've done the heretics in Lipan, and as we are now let's do this next. We need some states to be destated. Let's see, Jeppes. Mendoza. Where are they? this one. No edict. Let's destate this. Let's state this. Let's enforce religious unity there. And let's just do this also. We did this here. No edicts. Let's put the next edict here. Why can't we do it here? Because there is no state in the vicinity. Ugh, this is stupid. Let's go there and look for some new land. Something. We lose 10 prestige. Diplomatic points. Cost to fabricate claims plus 50%. It doesn't matter to us. Let's move on. Here. Let's see, efficient autonomy. Flexible rivalries. Edict of absolutism, the last state edict, edict of absolutism, monthly devastation minus 0. No, why not? I think all of these are not very interesting. So we are at 99%. How about you give us like everything? Really get everything. Let's take the whole coast if possible. I mean, let's take everything. We can really take everything. I mean, my religious unity will go down, but this is not... And let's give me all your money. Or we could do this. Ugh. But this costs a lot of diplo points. This will cost us no diplo points at all. Or with it? Doesn't show here that we will lose diplo points. Doesn't show that we gain anything anyway, so why not? Let's go up to speed 5 again. Yes. Now we are a tiny teeny bit bigger. Great. Let's build some manufactories. Let's build some universities to get the Enlightenment faster. And let's build some workshops to gain some money. And let's... these are costing because they are not French, but they are Indian or Native American. At least this is rather cheap to core. Although it will take some time anyway to core everything. Okay. So we are really big now. Our name now is in Central and South America, but we will probably reach also North America. Oh, there are my colonies. Why are there so many colonies? This is the one I started. I gained some colonies from the French. There is also one. So let's recall this guy and let's recall this guy. Let's send them there and there. This will help getting rid of the stupid Catholicism. So, they also lost their war with the Shawnee because of that. That's great. So, France, this is because you did humiliate us before. Let's see. You go down here. You stay up there with these guys and this guy. There will be some problems with rebels, I believe. I could think of that this could happen. Yeah, let's accept that. Let's do some harsh treatment there. Let's see. Oh my god. There are so many that we have to core. How about the religious stuff? See, I nope. South American Dragoon. Ugh. Oh. Okay, there are some separatists. Stupid separatists. Let's first take care of this guy. And this guy. Yay. More of these guys. How about these? Yay. They start to become inti. Yeah, we can't get rid of these, I believe. And I don't want them to become even our religion, because it's too hard to do the religion with our continent. Yay. Interesting. This land, this half island, also belongs to this, to Chesapeake. So, how about these are just there. Let's do this next. So nearly done. nearly all of South America into religion. The only thing left is the Enlightenment. Yay. Excellent. We will take another colony until we are down to less than 6 colonies. Because it's really expensive to do more than 6 colonies. Yeah, why not? We are now a conqueror. That's nice. So now we are nearly done with the absolutism. It's not possible to get more absolutism at this point. So we won't do harsh treatment anymore. Yep. So dear friends, we did most of the course now. And I will stop recording for today. Next time we will get the interreligion down to South America completely, and we will start building some force up here to do some friendly work in this North American region. Probably we also start to attack Newfoundland or something like that. Until then, I hope you enjoyed the episode. See you next time. Bye.